stupid monopoly money. Can't take them seriously at all. Well, maple syrup and snow is what they export. They treat curling just like it's a real sport. They think their silly accent is so cute. Can't understand a thing they're talking about. Sure, they got their national health care, cheaper meds, low crime rates, and clean air. Then again, well, they got Celine Dion. Eat their weight in Kraft macaroni and green with fried when a zamboni all over Saskatchewan. Say sorry. Tell me what kind of freaks are that.